Hey YouTube, it's Jewel with my time to shine. I've got some sort of tickle in my throat that won't go away. It's been a couple of days now, so I have a small haul from the Salvation Army and from Goodwill. This was from Goodwill. I did not have this milk glass piece, and I absolutely love it. It's just, I don't know, it's just beautiful. And then it's like at razor edges. It's just, I mean, it's gorgeous. And then I picked up these tags. They're like little paper clips. And I thought I could use them on gift bags or pocket litters. And they were only 99 cents, but they're really, really cute little snowmen. So I got that. And then this little ceramic strawberry container. It was a quarter, and I went ahead and got it, and I just kept the pearls eye drops in, and I thought it was so cute. And then I went to the Salvation Army, and the only thing I found there is this bag. Lovely day. And it's like a girl that's been shopping. I will use it for groceries because I like to bring my own bags, and when I do, when I don't do the click list, I do the scan bag and go, which is where you scan your own food and you put it in your own bags. So that was 99 cents and never used. It's still got a tag on it. And then as far as the giveaway goes, here are all of the names of who will go into the giveaway tomorrow. And then I will light up the camera and we will pull it live so that you guys can see who wins. But these are all the names that are in the running, and I can't wait to pull it tomorrow. It's gonna be awesome. You guys have a good day, and if you like these kind of videos, please give me a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Thanks.